KICKS Cosmetics is one of the largest cosmetic stores in the Nordic countries. We have more than 250 stores in Sweden, Norway, and Finland, and we are also one of the largest online businesses in cosmetics. We were looking for the next step to more automated processes because the sales was increasing, and we find this process was really a good solution for all kind of products, our products range, and our typical customer order.
Here at KICKS, we started with a delivery of 6 Megamart RS and the base package we had there for PPG. We have extended it now with 4 another units, so we in total have 10, and we store in total approximately 25,000 locations for 16,000 different products. A big advantage with the color picking is that no operator is assigned to any trolley, that every operator can pick to every trolley. They just need to see the color on the screen, and it shows this is a blue screen, and then I know I picked to the blue trolley. And if I see that later on at another machine there is, or other machines, there are much more picking to a trolley, then I can go and support these guys to get rid of the bottleneck there and get the trolley moved. And then I can go back and continue in my own area. Replenishment is in principle done in the same way as picking. Host system creates replenishment trolleys and send it over to PPG. In PPG, we assign a color to this trolley, and it goes into the system exactly as a pick trolley. The operator take a look on the screen with the corresponding color and see the compartment to pick from the trolley, pick B3 from the trolley, and put where the tick matrix shows you.
The first improvement is before we were 10 people who was picking in one area, and we reduced it to 4 people, and they were actually picking faster than what 10 people did before. And also the stock quality was really improving, and the picking quality, because we reduced the amount of wrong picking.
I personally like this case with KICKS because this is real life. This is just a normal warehouse where they have grown a great lot, and they just couldn't perform anymore in their existing solution. And now we see that with a very small investment, we have given them a great performance.